Tobacco manufacturing is a well-established business in Swift Current and is known worldwide as the number one portable grain conveying manufacturer in North America. And now is taking another positive step forward in 2013 with the move to a new, larger location. As of April the 1st, BATCO will take over the former UFR Urban Forest Recyclers building along Highway 4 South in Swift Current, a move which will benefit Ag Growth International well into the future.
We wanted to add a powder coat line to our facility, and unfortunately with the current facilities we didn't have room for it. We looked at the location that we had and explored the possibility of expanding it, but there wasn't enough space here. So very fortunate for us, the UFR facility became available. Very excited because there's going to be about 114,000 square feet versus the 33,000 square feet that we have today.
An upscale project which shows Ag Growth International's continued commitment to Swift Current and Southwest Saskatchewan.
$8.7 million is what the total project cost is going to be, which is very substantial for any manufacturing facility. And I think it really shows the commitment that Ag Growth Industries has to BATCO and to the community of Swift Current. And of course, being the founding company, and Art Stenson and Rob Stenson being the founders and co-founders, and Gary Anderson, who is now our CEO, all of them know the benefits of being in the Swift Current and surrounding community. So I think, yeah, a substantial investment and a real vote of confidence in the market in Swift Current and the ability for us to grow the economy here as well.
BATCO's move will occur in the following months, with plans to be fully operational in its new location by the fall. BATCO Manufacturing was established in 1992 and has 70 employees and sells its products worldwide to as far away as Russia, Germany, and France. The Swift Current Chamber of Commerce named BATCO Manufacturing as the 2011 SCBEX Business of the Year.